Yo, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy Jay Fade, man. You already know I'm back today with another video, man. You already know I keep these videos lit, man. So today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to get NBA 2K18 early. As you guys know, the game comes out September 15th. That's if you pre-order it. So I'm gonna show you guys how to get it September 14th. So what you guys need to do is go to your settings, go to system settings, and go to language and location. And what you're gonna want to do is you want to change the location to New Zealand. That's right, you can keep your language English and all of that, but you want to change the location to New Zealand, and voila, your system's gonna restart and you're gonna come back and you're gonna look at it and it's gonna say available on 9/14/17. You heard that right, man. So man, you're gonna be able to get the game early, man. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, man. I hope this helps you out, man. You know what I mean, like the video, man. Smash the like button, man. I need all the support I can get, man. Let me know if you enjoyed the video, man. Let me know if it helped you guys out. Let me know if it says September 14th instead of September 15th for you guys. So you know what I mean, you know what I'm saying? Smash the sub button, man, if you enjoyed the video, man. I'm grinding, man. 2K18, man. It's going to be my year, man. Mark my words, man. I'm grinding, man. I promise you I'm grinding, man. I just love my fans, man. I just want to help everybody out, man. That's what makes my day. So smash the sub button. Smash the like button. Comment if you enjoy. Comment if it helped you out, man. It's your boy, Jay Faye, and I'm out, y'all. Peace.
Might offend you. Bunch of bad bras on the menu. Bunch of foreign cars when we been through. Nights all disrespectful, might offend you. When it's time for war, we send a missile.